Hello everybody, I'm Johnny. Your Google account password is the same password you use for other Google products like Gmail and YouTube. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your password, but first you need to know. Google account passwords must be at least 8 characters long. They can include uppercase and lowercase letters. Passwords are case sensitive, so uppercase A is different from lowercase A. Numbers, symbols. For example, exclamation mark, at, asterisk, parenthesis, greater than, less than, minus, plus, hash, quote, colon, semicolon, slash, percent, equal, and more. Spaces. You can't use a space at the beginning or end of your password, but spaces inside the password are fine. Keep in mind, you won't be able to reuse a password from the past year or password like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 because Google blocked passwords that are easy to guess. To change your password, you can go directly to myaccount.google.com or log into your Gmail. In the top right corner, click on your photo and click My Account. Then scroll down to Sign In and Security section, click Sign In to Google. Scroll down to Password and Sign In Method and click on your password. Confirm it with Sign In. Enter your new password. Confirm new password. And click Change Password. Once your password has been changed, don't leave notes with your password on your computer or desk. People who walk by can easily steal it and use it to compromise your account. If you decide to save your passwords in a file on your computer, create a unique name for the file so people don't know what's inside. If you have a difficult time remembering multiple passwords, a trusted password manager may be a good solution. To learn how to create strong passwords, see Google's help article in description below. Feel free to leave me a feedback in the comments below, and if you want to see more videos related to Google products, please subscribe to my channel and stay connected. Peace out.